Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your boy Anthony with AJ Audio and Production, and welcome to my home studio and YouTube channel. Now, today we're going to be doing a reaction video to an amazing artist by the name of Darius Scott. This is his new release. It's called Big Brave Man. So, without further ado, let's hop into it and see what we got. Starts off with a kid. I'm assuming that's Darius as a kid, as a child. Big brave man.
The rockets that glare.
I love the dry vocal.
I don't even care to stop and see.
Shout out Sparklers. Who remembers Sparklers? Anymore. Thumbs up if you remember Sparklers.
These mountains of purple gave me sight to see. You wouldn't believe. I'm a big, brave man. Such a big, brave man now. How's life up there? Been pumping iron down here.
Left ear.
To be a big brave man.
Right ear. Come on, stereo.
A big brave man now. Think you'd be proud.
So I like the dryness of it off top. The stereo imaging on the vocal is dope. Ooh. Vocals are dope in general.
Is your number the same? We said we wouldn't change for nobody.
Ooh. I've been calling more now.
Those harmonies have life.
But I'm getting a busy tone. You said you would be home when I'm back from the road.
So heavenly father, I need a father, 'cause I'm getting torn.
Will I ever be a big brave man?
Yeah.
Ooh, a big brave man.
Oh, I'm a big brave man.
Ooh, a big brave man now.
I said Frank Ocean effects, dope.
How's life up there?
Well, not Frank's effect, but he uses it a lot.
Big brave man.
Yeah.
Such a big brave man now.
Hope you'll be proud.
Well, we should love everything, not love God's peace. If we don't have love, we have God's gift. Anyway, I'm trying to put that up so I can give you a hug, but I'm going to give you a hug anyhow. And I love you too. And I really enjoyed this time that we had together. Like I say, don't be surprised.
I'm a big, brave man.
Man.
A big, brave man now.
A big, brave man now.
Yo, I almost got a tear in my eye right there.
All right, Daddy. All right. I'll talk to you in a minute.
Sheesh. Yo, I'm just looking at credits right now. Like, who mixed this? Is it on here? Mix recorded, Mason Brenner. Mixed and recorded by Mason Brenner, Mason Bonner, sorry, at RCM Studios and Palisades. Not sure how to say that. Mastered by Eddie Hernandez. Yo, amazing job. That, I'm speechless, man. That song owes me absolutely nothing. I got from the song, he's just trying to make his dad proud, man. That's touching, especially for a Father's Day release. I'm assuming his dad's passed on. Just the lyrics, never heard it put in that way, but just the lyrics of Hal's life up there, like, that's dope. This song is hot. I hope y'all enjoyed this. Go download, check out this album, or not the album, but this single as well. Hot song, man. The vocal, just the levels in it, the modulations or the key changes in there, like, this whole song is just dumb. It left absolutely nothing, nothing to be wanted in this song. Like, yo, shout out Darius. Shout out for putting good music out there, man. Like, this is hot for real. I'm gonna listen to this again. This is definitely going in my playlist. I think what I'm gonna do as well, because I plan on doing a couple of these videos, I think I'm gonna start a Spotify playlist that I'll put in the description. So if you guys want to join in or tune into these reaction videos for the music that I put on this channel to share with you guys, just check out that Spotify playlist, subscribe to it, and then you'll find it there. And boom, there you go. You'll have it right there at your fingertips. You ain't got to search it out. But yeah, big brave man, Darius Scott. I give that a solid 10 out of 10. The mix was dope. The mastering was dope. The imaging was dope. I love how things just kind of jumped in and out on the left and right side. Like, that's hot, man. Amazing music. As always, like, comment, subscribe. I'll holler at y'all later. Catch me next time. Peace.